Assalamualaikum, good afternoon everyone. My name is Prita. I am from Junior High School, Second Depok. Thousands of food packages distributed to Seribu Islands residents. The Seribu Islands Regency Administration has distributed around 2,000 staple food packages in stages on 11 residential islands spread across the region. Seribu Islands Region Junaidi said the first batch distribution for food packages was directly distributed to Panggang Island with a total of 400 packages, 318 of them were for seniors, 43 for poor people, and 39 were stunting toddlers. This is done to deal with extreme poverty and stunting. We make sure these packages is distributed evenly and on target, he expressed Wednesday, 22nd February. He explained the food packages it was given in the form of parcel containing rice, cooking oil, instant noodles, flour, and sugar. Hopefully, it could lighten their burden on food needs. Actually, the acting governor would do the distribution, but it was unfortunately canceled due to bad weather, he stated it. According to him, there was not much data on stunting toddlers and poor people in his area. Even so, his party was still making preventive efforts to reduce the number of the two cases. We'll prevent stunting from the start when the couple just gets married, then pregnant woman who will later be given vitamins, nutritious food. It requires cooperation from the health center and integrated health service Posyandu, he explained. Related to handling poverty, his party would hold many training activities to improve the ability of residents. We are about to continuously push the tourism potential and each island for more tourists to visit, he added. Mujina, 60 years old, a resident of Panggang Island, thanked him and got happy with this help given. This assistance was very useful for helping the food needs of her family members. Thank you, my grandson. He's also very happy. The price of groceries is currently quite high. This assistance is very helpful, she admitted. Thank you.